This is a video of the Avanti washer. I'm going to try the sensing cycle to see how much water it actually takes. We'll put it on heavy duty. I don't want hot. Let's do warm. The lightest soil level, no fabric softener. Let's try it. I put detergent in the dispenser. And here we go, on auto water level. Those are three bath towels and one extra towel. Now it crunched everything together like that. I see the soap came out over there. Oh boy, the screen is gonna get... Let me get a light. Put warm so that it would fill up a little faster, but oh, it went to 52 minutes, so it's a shorter wash. Yeah, that's ridiculous. I don't even know why they put an auto cycle in there. That is no water. Ridiculous. Let's see if it'll take any water on low. No. Medium. And the default setting on all the cycles, except for, I believe, delicate and quick, is auto for water level. For quick, it's either medium or low, and for delicate, it's either medium or low. but all the cycles default to auto and you manually have to switch it to a different level. Look how much water, more water, medium is taking. It does this wash pattern on all the cycles except for bulky towels and I believe whites. It adds a different pattern to those. Let me see if I could try it. Okay, now we'll put it back on and try. Can't try bulky because it involves a soak cycle. Can't try towels because it involves a soak cycle, but whites does not. Let's put it back to medium, light. Okay, here we go. Oh, on whites, it's adding more water. Oh, there it goes for a little bit. Maybe it still does the same pattern, but I know that one of the other cycles, it has an intermittent, fast back and forth. Wonder if that's just on high water level. If you don't think this is enough water, you can manually switch it to high. You can't switch temperature. It fills very high with water on high. On this cycle, not on normal. And you can't get high water level on quick or delicates. Only on heavy duty, bulky towels and whites. I could demo bulky and towels. I could stop this, put it back on, go to bulky. Let's see what happens. There it goes. It does that on the bulky cycle and on the towels cycle. Of course it switched it to 93 minutes. Could you imagine? Now if I stop it again, put it back on, let's try towels. See, on towels it does that same extra little wash. Well, this was my quick little demo. Not a bad machine. Thanks for watching.